so sorry if there's a dog in your way. That's just Bailey. Hi, Bailey. Here's the Holiday Express Holiday Flyer thingy. Pretty cool, ain't it? Flyer. What is this dog? It has an operating headlight. This car sings, but I don't know if it does sing because I don't want to hook anybody up. And I don't know if there's batteries in that. I don't know if batteries are dead. So the locomotive pulls, the tender sings, and the caboose. I don't know what the caboose does. You can like peek and see. Okay, so. Here's the set. Now, this is actually pretty rare in the rail fan community. Yeah, why not community? Here's the front box. Yes, this is real. I'm not making this up. And yes, it's from Rhino themselves. Pretty cool product. I would like it, yes. And the caboose, just coupled and split up. We coupled the caboose up. I don't know why I had to couple. Is the original track running on this little holiday house thing. I would review it, but I can't. Comes with a stop sign. A sign that says season greetings. And a reindeer crossing sign. So, that is awesome. This is like the best set ever. That just goes around a little oval. This is meant to go around the tree base. This poor thing really needs new batteries. Going strong though, somehow. add on additional loading stock to this. That would be cool. Oh, there's my dad. See ya. Gotta go.